Justyn Dugar from out of Houston, Texas, out of Yates High School. What an athletic young man. He's going to play tight end for us. He played quarterback for them. He played receiver. He's a 6'5 string pull right now that I could see being 6'5, 235 with the great tradition of the great tight ends that we have here at CSU-Pueblo. He also is a cousin of Oni, our volleyball player. And that's how we kind of got on him, and we're very lucky that he decided he wanted to come up to Colorado.